The helicopter that crashed into a radio tower near downtown Houston last night did not have a flight data recorder. Four people were killed, including a child. The moment of impact was captured by a surveillance camera there, and you can see that fireball of the helicopter. It came falling down, followed quickly by the wrecked tower. Investigators say the FAA posted a notice 3 days ago warning that some of the tower's lights were out.